So this song is called, or tune is called Mary, and I wrote it around the time I was playing Celtic music, and so somehow the influence of that crept into my tune making.